This message is being recorded at approximately 5:15 on Friday, September 13th. Tupac Shakur passed away today at University Medical Center at approximately 4:03 p.m. Physicians have listed the cause of death as respiratory failure and cardiopulmonary arrest. Mr. Shakur's body has been removed from the hospital, and funeral arrangements are pending.
Yo, why is Jada kiss as hard as it gets? Why is the industry designed to keep the artists in debt? And why them dudes ain't riding if they party is set? And why they never get it popping but they party to death? Yeah, and why they gon' give you life or murder? Turn around, only give you 8 months for a burner. It's going down, why they selling niggas CDs for under a dime? And if it's all love, daddy, why you come with your nine? Why my niggas ain't get that cake? Why it's a brother up north better than Jordan that ain't get that break? Why you ain't stack instead of trying to be fly? Why is ratting at an all-time high? Why are you even alive? Why they kill Tupac and Chris? Why at the bar you don't take straight shots instead of popping Chris? Why them bullets have to hit that door? Why they Kobe have to hit that raw? Why he kiss that whore? Why?
Look into my eyes and you will see
my high life, my pain.
My life, my pain, and the things that made me.
There's no other place.
Wake up in the morning, mind full of demons. I don't wanna hear them anymore. Got me heartbroken, fine. So many babies screaming, cause they seeing destruction before they see a human being. So they start smoking weak. We'll never get our day until we learn to pray. Keep our families in shape, cause they all broken. Why do ghetto birds die before we learn to fly? Somebody else's child, smoking gun, smoking weak. Can all make a change, so I'm told. But I haven't seen the change unfold. I keep hoping, please, if you prefer to breathe. Communities in need of people that believe. Keep your eyes open, I can only say I'll try. Too many of us die for the door to open wide. Why my brothers be wise, stay focused on the prize. Though everybody dies, we continue growing, one day at a time.
Look into my eyes and you will see
my high life, my pain.
My life, my pain, and the things that made me.
There's no other way.
Push pounds and powder. Why they push knock down the towers? Why you around them cowards? Why Aaliyah have to take that flight? Why my nigga D ain't pull out his Ferrari? Why he take that bike? Why they gotta open your package and read your mail? Why they stop letting niggas get degrees in jail? Why you gotta do 85% of your time? And why do niggas lie in 85% of their rhymes? Why a nigga always want what he can't have? Why I can't come through in the pecan jack? Why they crack have to hit so hard, even though it's almost over? Why niggas can't get no jobs? Why they come up with the witness protection? Why they let the Terminator win the election? Come on, pay attention. Why selling the stores what you could sell in the streets? Why say the hottest shit but be selling the least? Why?
Look into my eyes and you will see
my high life, my pain.
My life, my pain, and the things that made me.
There's no